Wednesday's rains aggravated the already swollen Merrimack River. Road signs peaking over high waters at the popular intersection of Route 141 and Interstate 44 in Valley Park.
Just to see that it's climbed that fast this quickly, just crazy.
Stacy Shore brought her son and daughter to see firsthand and take pictures. Just one family using the Bob Evans parking lot as an incredible view of the floodwaters.
We've lived in 5 different states. I've never seen anything like this.
My photographer capturing this steak and shake just off of 141. Tuesday, it had a 4-foot sandbag wall around it. Now, proof it was no match to the rising waters.
Describe it to me. What comes to mind?
I mean, it's shocking. It's kind of like haunting at the same time.
Haunting because people had to leave their homes and businesses again, watching and waiting to see the wrath the waters leave behind.
It's a place, you know, to take pictures, but it's still the same. It's still sad.